Hello friends, hope you all are doing well. So let me tell you some facts. When you are feeling so weak and so tired, then what should you take first? That is food. You have to take some rice, or you have to take some sugar, or you have to take some proteins, fats, etc. Because it will provide you energy. So today's topic is your source of energy, that is powerhouse of cell, and which is mitochondria. Yes, so let's begin. First I will discuss about the structure of mitochondria and then the functions of mitochondria. So what is the structure of mitochondria? I will explain it with a diagram. Mitochondria is look like oval shape, okay? So this is the structure of mitochondria, and there are two membranes, okay? One is outer membrane and another one is inner membrane. The outer mitochondrial membrane is known as OMM, you can say, and the inner mitochondrial membrane is IMM. There are two compartments. One is between the outer mitochondrial membrane and the inner mitochondrial membrane, which is intermembrane space, which is intermembrane space, okay? So intermembrane space, and the another compartment, which is mitochondrial matrix, that is present inside the mitochondrial membrane, okay? So this is the mitochondrial matrix. Mitochondrial matrix. The inner mitochondrial membrane is folded inside the mitochondrial matrix, and it will create another structure or another organ of the, or we can say another part of mitochondria, that is CRISPR. Okay? Inside the mitochondrial matrix, mitochondria have its own DNA. Its own DNA, that is the genetic material, okay? So which is circular in form, that is circular DNA. And also inside the mitochondrial matrix, there are different types of enzymes and ribosomes too. These are ribosomes. So firstly, I have already explained you that it is the source of energy. Maximum, most of the source of energy of your body, which is provided by the mitochondria. So there are, inside the mitochondrial matrix, there are different types of enzymes which is present and helps in the process. Okay. So this is the basic structure of mitochondria, and then basically in mitochondria, in singular number is known as mitochondrion. Okay, in some cell there is one number of mitochondrion, and in some other cells thousands, more than thousands or more than hundred number of mitochondria is present. So this is the structure of mitochondria and basic structure of mitochondria, and then I'm discussing about the function of mitochondria. So functions of mitochondria, first is powerhouse of cell. Second, it helps in cellular respiration. That is food stuff, there are some foods, and then with the help of different types of enzymes which is present in the mitochondrial matrix is used here, and it helps in oxidation process, that is in the presence of oxygen, and it will form H2O, also CO2, and also the main important thing, that is ATP, which is adenosine triphosphate ATP. Okay, so this is the basic idea or basic structure and functions of mitochondria. So the summary of today's lesson is the mitochondria, which is the powerhouse of cell, when you need to take some food or you need to take some sugar, water, then firstly the mitochondria is the most important cell organelles of your body that will provide you energy, that is form of ATP, adenosine triphosphate. And the structure, it is two membrane structure, outer membrane, inner membrane. Between the two membrane there are another space, that is intermembrane space, and also there are mitochondrial matrix and the Christie. The inner membrane is convoluted to form finger-like projection. It looks like fingers, right? So, which is known as Christie. And inside the mitochondrial matrix, there are different types of enzyme. Also in the Christie, there are an important enzyme, which is ATP synthase, that will also help in the oxidation process. Okay? So this is the basic structure, and this is a basically the summary of the mitochondria, because mitochondria is a huge thing. So hope you will like it, and please support me.